Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I've got this special little person with me,
Rinchin.
So this is Rinchin, who's my youngest sister, and we've also got one more sister who is in the middle of us, but unfortunately she's not here with us today. So we're just gonna do this sister tag without Dorma today.
But when she comes around, I think we'll do another sister tag with her as well.
Because she's fun, isn't she?
Yeah.
Is she more fun than me?
You're in the middle.
Okay, right, so Rinchin's gonna be asking the questions today and we're both gonna be answering to each question. Okay, go on then.
What was the last text you sent each other? Okay, let's not do that, so I don't have a phone text.
But you always message me though. She always messages me from like mom or dad's phone. And I think the last...
Was it like December something?
No, I'm pretty sure you messaged me just before you got here.
The last time was Friday night.
Yeah. No, actually, it was a phone call, and I think the last thing you said was, I'm bringing all the crisps and the chocolate in the house.
Oh, yeah.
Right, next question.
What do you like and hate about your sibling?
So, the thing I like most about you is the fact that you're very energetic. And you're...
Last night.
Yeah, last night was ridiculous. If you missed my Facebook live...
No, Instagram.
Yeah, if you missed my Instagram live, then you really missed out because, my God, Rinchin was going crazy. Other than being energetic, Rinchin is a very cheerful person. You're also very positive all the time, aren't you? And you're very cheeky. She always keeps us in a very good mood.
Sometimes bad.
Sometimes bad. She can get a bit too much. Okay, go on then. What do you like about me?
What do you hate about me as well?
Okay, oh no, it's not hate, is it?
Yeah, it is. What do you like and hate?
Okay, so hate is a strong word. I don't really hate anything about you.
Okay, what do you like, dislike?
Okay, dislike the fact that you're very attention seeking, aren't you?
Yeah.
You alright there?
Yeah. Okay. What I like about you is when I'm older, you can teach me how to do my makeup.
Okay, yeah.
And my hair.
Uh huh.
And you're a role model to me and Dadu.
Oh, that's so cute.
Aww. And the thing I don't like about you is...
Be careful there.
Nothing.
Be very careful. Oh, really? Yeah, she's at my place at the moment, so she has to be very careful of what she says.
What do you and your siblings have in common? We've got the same hair, so I'd say.
Yeah, well, we're twinning today, aren't we? I think the most common thing that we have is creativity.
Yeah.
Because we're all very creative in our own different ways.
We both like makeup.
Yeah. Oh, we're not talking about Dorma right now, are we? Oh my god, I was like thinking about everyone. But yeah, we both like makeup as well.
But if we include Dadu, Dorma, then creativity.
Yeah. What's the next question?
Mom's texting. What's your funniest memory?
Go on, you go first.
I don't actually know.
Well, I think every time...
Funniest memory, last night. Last night.
Yeah.
Look at him.
Yes, Richie, that's an airplane. Yeah, last night was probably the most funniest, like...
Because
memory that we can remember.
Because Chibi's friend, she came around and to like have some fun with us because she's my biggest fan. And
we're eating Kinder Egg, by the way.
No,
they're not called Kinder Egg, Kinder Joy.
Yon's on, we're making my YouTube video, so we can't speak.
Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Have fun.
Bye. Sorry about that. Because it's bad, it's rude to end your call. Funniest memory, last night, Timmy's friend, and whenever I did a cat split, which I'll show you.
Really?
So this is a cat split.
There you go.
Whenever I go like this, so whenever my legs go out.
Yeah, so basically whenever her legs would go up, my friend kept doing that like farty noise.
No.
So it would look like she farted. Wait, let me see if I have a Instagram of that.
Look at this.
There you go. And basically, Rinchen thought that was hilarious, didn't you? Yeah. So, yeah, so next question. Most memorable argument. We don't really argue a lot, do we, Rinchen?
It's normally me and Dorma.
Yeah, it's normally her and Dorma who argue the most, or me and Dorma. I've even thrown a chair at her once.
Do you what? Remember?
Were you there? No, you weren't there. Okay, well. What do you and your siblings do for fun?
Eat chocolate.
We hang out.
Oh, I know.
We just have... chat, don't we?
Well, we can't see each other that much, so...
Yeah, because I live here, Dorma lives in Brighton, and then Rinchen lives with Mum and Dad. So we don't really see each other very often. But when we do see each other, it's a lot of chatting.
And
it's
mainly chatting.
Yeah, and it's a lot of chatting, and a lot of eating, and a lot of chilling.
By a lot of eating, I mean like 100% eating.
Describe me in 3 words.
Fun. Fun. No, let me start again, Beautiful.
Aww.
Fun. And tidy.
Do you think I'm tidy?
Yeah, you're very tidy.
Okay. So I would describe Rinchen as beautiful as well. Beautiful, I would say energetic.
Woo!
And bubbly. Hold on.
What does bubbly mean?
Like always very happy. You don't look very excited. Come here, you. Right. Next question. What's something that annoys you about the other one? What annoys you about me? Go on.
I don't know, actually.
I don't annoy you, do I? I'm your favourite sister. Why are you looking?
I don't know,
if
it reminds me of anything.
So basically, I don't annoy you at all.
No.
No. The only thing that annoys me is that you're... How old are you?
I'm 9.
Yeah.
I'm nearly 10 in June the 12th.
Yeah, just that really. This age, little people at this age are very hard to take care of.
Very.
Who keeps a cleaner room?
Me, because the last time you left, it's been like that. Spotless, I make my bed every single day and Mum and Dad has never helped me.
Good. So basically, Rinchen's room was a mess, wasn't it? It was a mess and she didn't have any organisation or anything. So basically, it was like a week I was at home, and then I literally, yeah,
no,
I
was
there
like
for a week.
From Christmas to the, I think it was until,
oh yeah,
you were there Christmas.
Yeah, till about New Year's. So basically, I cleaned up Rinchen's room, and not just cleaned, but like organized everything. So I made room for everything.
We basically went to town like every day.
Yeah,
and I paid for her KFC lunch and mine.
That's so sweet of you.
McDonald's, and I paid for my new bed sheet.
Okay, so the other question is, how long does it take your sister to get dressed? So if Rinchen's in a good mood, she'll get dressed really quickly. She can actually get dressed really, really quickly.
But well, I can get out of that room and change my top and my leggings, yeah, and be back.
But if she's in a bad mood, or if she's like worked up about something, then no, it takes her ages.
If you haven't got your hair dried, then it takes you a long time. Because you're fussing. Yeah, my hand, your headache. You actually did that once,
yeah,
didn't
I
you?
Yeah, I did that, yeah.
I remember that time. Don't fool me.
Next question. Who is the most talented? Clearly, Rinchen is.
Me!
Okay, so what are the nicknames you have for each other? Well, I call Rinchen Rinchy.
So these are my nicknames. Rinchy, Rinchinchin, and Richard.
Oh yeah, Richard. So Dorma calls her Richard. I call her Rinchy.
So like whenever I'm angry, she's like, Richard!
And then Rinchen calls Dorma.
And at school, people call me Rinchinchin. Oh, we're doing like, you know Goldilocks?
Yeah.
No, the Little Pig. And then like, you know when they said, not by the hair of my Rinchinchin, they said, not by the hair of my Rinchinchin.
So basically, Rinchen calls Dorma Dadu because when Rinchen was younger, she couldn't really say Dorma, so she's just always said Dadu instead of like Dorma. But I don't really have a nickname. Do I? No.
Princess.
Okay, hold on. You're recording. You need to be focused on recording.
You have
one. You can't just be looking at that. But the other question is, one thing you can do that your sibling can't.
I can dance.
Yes, I can't dance. And I can contour, but Rinchen can't contour.
I'm being sarcastic about yes, I can't dance.
I can't dance is what I'm saying.
Oh, like, I thought you were being sarcastic.
No, as in you can dance, but I can't dance. I can contour, but you can't. So Rinchen tried to contour her face earlier. Show everyone your contour.
No, look, this is actually pretty good, isn't it?
Come on, that's enough. That's enough left. What is the one dish you want mum to make when you feel down?
Well, when I feel down, like when I'm angry.
No, as in when you're like
sad
or ill or not in a very good mood.
When I'm ill, normally have soup. Or like when she goes to work and she comes back, she like buys me food on her way back.
But what would you like mum to make if you wanted mum to cook you food when you were not in a good mood?
When I'm not in a good mood, I don't really eat. Like in dinner time, when I'm in a good mood, I don't come downstairs to eat, do I?
Yeah, you do. Dad will make you.
Yeah, he makes me.
I think for me, it's probably momo, because I love momo.
Oh, momo.
Yeah.
No, momo and a burrito. And french fries and a burger.
What's your sister's weird habit? I know Rinchen's weird habit. She always takes her wedgie out all the time. She's just walking and then she just goes, like, pulls her wedgie out. Move on to another question.
I know. You wear makeup everywhere you go. Like,
that's not weird.
I know. You're a perfectionist.
Am I?
Yeah, you are. Am I?
Gosh, Rinchen. You're definitely my sister. Right, so, we're gonna...
I'm a good girl.
Oh.
Make sure to subscribe to my channel.
So I'm gonna ask the last question, and that is, complete this statement. My sibling is...
Dun dun dun!
Dun dun dun! Okay, I'll complete this sentence. My sibling Rinchen is going to be the next superstar. You can't copy me.
I will. My sibling is going to be the next famous makeup artist and the
I just said you can't copy me.
What? So that is the end of this video, and if you guys have any suggestions on other videos you would like us to do, or just me, because I'm going to be leaving Timmy's house tomorrow, sadly. But I'm sure when I'm with her, we'll do more sister tags.
Yeah.
And yeah, make sure to subscribe to her, her name will be down there. Bye guys!